bad news, my friend. The Empire just landed heavy war droids in the region. Hunter killers.
The droids are patrolling the territory between you and the objective. If they detect you heading for that Imperial base, they'll raise an alert.
Risk the base's blast shields closing before you get there. You'll have to disable those war droids quickly.
Scrapped Imperial war droids? Coming right up.
I'm sending the latest reconnaissance data on the war droids' positions. Eliminate them and continue on to the Imperial base.
Never a dull moment. We should visit war zones more often.
There, you have the data. Be careful. Over and out.
Thank you.
Disable the base's blast shields. It's wide open for you.
We're almost there, but Colonel Finley detects a reactor surge coming from the base. Looks like the base commander initiated a self-destruct sequence. You don't have much time to stop it. Shut down all the security consoles in there as fast as you can. Hurry!
Self-destruct aborted. The base is ours, Warren. Send in the troops.
Doc, what are you doing here?
I'm busting you out, sweetheart. Where else would I be?
Why didn't you mention knowing her back at the briefing?
Between all you military types, I couldn't get a word in edgewise.
We thought we'd lost you, Metal.
She's healthy as ever. Life signs green across the board.
That's a relief. Metal, what have you learned about the Empire's cloaking device?
Imperial scientists left Balmora with the prototype when the Republic invaded. It's long gone.
Metal, I sense great conflict within you. I know you're lying. What are you afraid of?
Wait just a minute. She's one of us.
Warren wouldn't accuse her of lying unless he was certain.
The truth will come out. Wouldn't you rather be the one who reveals it?
When Nicolin hears the truth, he'll want to kill me. Promise you'll stop him.
No one that will hurt you. Tell us everything.
Take it easy. Whatever this is, we'll work it out.
The Empire offered me a deal. Cooperate or die slowly. I told them everything about the Resistance. Names, locations, plans.
I knew it. The Empire has been slaughtering our people using your information.
Give them something they can use. Tell them about the cloaking device.
The Empire is studying it at the Balmoran Arms Factory. It's there, I promise.
What kind of security does this Balmoran Arms Factory have?
Their defense grid's the tightest on the planet. I got in, but I couldn't get out.
You know the price of betrayal.
Wait, she has enemy intelligence. She could be an asset.
Colonel Finley needs information on the Empire. You work for him now.
I'm sorry, Nicholas. I had no choice.
Metal was ours to punish. The Resistance will not forget this insult.
Neither will I. Thanks for saving her. I owe you.
The Balmoran Arms Factory is the Empire's biggest stronghold. Assaulting this base was one thing, but taking on that fortress...
I know that place inside out. Need a shortcut through that Rancor's den? Well, I'm your man.
Welcome to the team, Doc. I'll try not to get you killed.
Hey, if the Imperials attack with grenades, you can throw Doc on them.
Colonel Finley and I will coordinate a full offensive against the Empire. We'll clear you a path to the Balmoran Arms Factory. The rest is up to you. Get that cloaking device prototype at all costs. May the Force be with us.
Turbolift's locked down, but don't worry. Slicing Imperial security codes is a hobby of mine. Give me 2 secs. Uh-oh. Someone's coming down the turbolift. Get ready for a fight. Doc, I thought the imps had killed you.
You too, Remy? How you making out, old fella?
Same as always. Pretend to cooperate with the Imperials and stab them in the back every chance I get.
We're here to defeat the Empire. Can you get us into the upper levels?
Sure. The imps put me on waste management. Gave me a data card to get in there. It's all yours. Thing is, there's guards every 2 meters in there. That's why I travel with a Jedi, Remy.
Aren't you afraid the Imperials will blame you for this?
I have no plans to find out. Not after you opened me a nice, sweet path to freedom. Good luck.
Hello, are you there? It's Colonel Finley. We have a new problem. The Resistance has learned of Imperial research into weapons that use cloaking device technology. If the enemy can hide their missiles and bombs from detection, imagine the carnage.
The Empire would rip us apart.
You must recover all the Empire's research data on this project and deliver it to us.
There's bound to be a computer hub up there somewhere.
This may be our only opportunity. Do everything you can. Finley out.
I found the files about the Empire's stealth weapon research, but something's wrong. They're starting to erase themselves.
I use Turbolift data cards all the time when I was here. They work with computers, too. Maybe we can transfer the files onto the data card Remy gave us. Copy them before they get deleted. What do you know? It worked. Not bad, huh?
That was fast thinking. Well done.
Fast thinking is my middle name.
Huh?
You suppose the Empire knows we're here?
Far enough. We're almost done here.
Nicolin, what are you doing?
The cloaking device prototype belongs to the people of Balmora, not the Republic. This is our world, our war, and our victory.
You had a shortcut into this place and you didn't tell us?
We stole this Imperial transport during the raid on Sobrek. Security here was too busy fighting you to double-check our identification.
We've spent decades fighting for this planet after the Republic rolled over for the Empire. Now you're back to loot our resources? This prototype may be the most valuable technology on Balmora. You're not taking it.
Aren't the Jedi all about justice? If that's true, let us leave with what's rightfully ours.
The cloaking device isn't the real prize. The Empire's research is what you want. They learned how to cloak missiles and bombs. Isn't that more valuable to Balmora's future security? I'll give you the data in exchange for the prototype.
Interesting offer. One I'm inclined to accept. You have a deal. I'd offer you transportation, but I'm afraid the shuttle only seats two. Good luck.
The Colonel won't be happy, but I'll smooth it over. I'm good with people. One thing's for sure, I'm not working for the Resistance anymore. Got a spare bunk on your ship for a superb combat medic?
My mission is dangerous. You sure you want to get involved?
Danger doesn't scare me. And involved is my middle name.
Warren, I have the cloaking device prototype.
After the blood that's been spilled today, that's a ray of hope. I'm returning to the Republic base where you first landed. Meet me there.
I got the cloaking device prototype, but I had to trade the Empire's weapon research data for it.
Yes, so the Resistance leaders informed me. I did not authorize your agreement.
Should I have threatened them? They're our allies.
Allies with an agenda? Who knows what they'll do with that data?
Somehow I expected such an important device to be more impressive. I'll deliver this to Master Braga and the Council on Tython. Master Braga's faith in you is well placed. I'm honored to serve with you.
The feeling is mutual. Be well, my friend.
You should contact Master Braga when you return to your ship. He's eager to hear from you. Farewell.
Master Braga, the mission to Balmora was a success. We have the cloaking device prototype.
Outstanding. I never doubted you for a moment. How did you find working with my old friend Warren? I've always been impressed by his keen insights.
His intuition was critical. I couldn't have found the objective without him.
You've brought us a great leap closer to finding the Emperor. But there's a new problem. I've lost contact with my Padawan under unusual and dangerous circumstances. You're uniquely qualified to deal with this.
I'll do everything I can, Master. Tell me the situation.
Sejar is no ordinary Padawan. He was once a Sith Lord, a member of the Empire's Dark Council. We dueled on Dantooine. Fought for 3 days, I won when I convinced him to abandon the dark side and train as a Jedi.
You turned a Dark Council member to the Jedi? Incredible.
Your own victories are no less impressive. Bengalmore and former Lord Craven now serve the light side because of you. Sajar has fully embraced the Jedi way. Whatever has happened, it isn't his fault. He was guarding a Republic base on the planet Quish when the Empire invaded and attacked our territories.
You trusted Sajar to guard a Republic base in a war zone?
When I sent him, Quish was peaceful, quiet, a good place for meditation while also serving the Republic. I just spoke with a soldier at Sajar's base. It's surrounded by Imperial forces and my Padawan refuses to act. Without Jedi help, that base will fall. My Padawan won't answer his holo.
Sounds like he's afraid of something, but what?
Only a strong Jedi can help Sajar and save the base. I'm transmitting the planet's coordinates now. Master Braga, out.
Go. He needs you. And you need him.